cronies of Al Capone, like Chicago's Tony Big Tuna Accardo, who after 5 decades as a mug, is now in his 80s. After telling this Senate committee he never ordered anybody murdered, the senators asked Mr. Accardo about his income.
You've never cheated on your income tax?
No, sir.
What'd you say on your tax return when you turned it in? What'd you give as the source of your income?
I think my tax lawyer put down miscellaneous.
Miscellaneous?
Yes.